Pittsburgh Steelers linebacker James Harrison is a different dude. He may be the toughest man alive. Check it. It reads 189 degrees on that field, and he's running in a Rocky-like sweatsuit. It's just insane. While some players use their offseason to party, Harrison is benching 500 pounds. While others are relaxing at home, he's doing this. Yeah, that looks exhausting. Harrison might be at the twilight of his career, but who would dare tell him that he needs to retire?